What's up everyone, welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how to fix the voicemail not working issue in Galaxy S25 Ultra. So to fix this issue, first of all open settings. Now in settings scroll down and here click on apps. Now in apps, scroll down and look for the Vival voicemail app. So open. Go to the search bar and search for Vival voicemail. So click on the Vival voicemail app and then go to its storage. Now clear the cache memory of the Vival voicemail. So just simply click on this clear cache option to clear the cache memory, and after that the voicemail will start working properly. But if you are still facing the issue, then you can move to the next solution. So the next solution is open settings again, scroll down and click on general management. Now in general management, scroll down and click on reset. Now here scroll down and click on reset mobile network settings, and then again click on reset settings to confirm. So when you will click on reset settings option here, it will reset all your mobile network settings, but it will not delete any data from your phone. And after resetting the network settings, if you are still facing the same issue, then the last solution is try updating your mobile software. So to do this, open settings and scroll down to the end. Now click on software update and then click on download and install. Now from here, update your mobile software to the latest version. And after updating the mobile software, it will fix your small software glitches, including voicemail issue. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.